have an outbreak of disease at the park, anthrax. Normally what happens is that we have different species of animals in the park, and any mortality that occurs, it has to be subjected to analysis. And so on 29, last month of March, there was a buffalo that died. We took the samples to the regional lab, Nakuru, and when tested, they confirmed that it had died of anthrax. But before that, we had two other buffalo that had died before. We had also taken the samples to the same lab, and the results were negative. But the one that died on 29th, it tested positive, and we took immediate action to mitigate the problem. Anthrax is very infectious and contagious disease. And what we have done so far is that from 29th, when that carcass tested positive, we've been monitoring all the species within the park, especially the buffaloes. Those are the most vulnerable and affected. And any carcass that we find, it has to be subjected to the analysis. And so far as we talk, we have 10 buffaloes that died as a result of anthrax. Seven of them, of course, we can confirm through the lab analysis. But three, of course, through signs, they bleed through the crevices and the openings. And we also had a carcass of a waterbuck. I think that one, I think, was just natural death. And so what we are doing now is that we are doing both ground and aerial rake to ensure that we find any carcass that is fresh, because a buffalo that dies of anthrax, and unfortunately, if it's found by scavengers, it's in the bird, and so it contaminates the environment, and that's what we are avoiding. But so far, we have managed the situation. All the carcasses that have been found have been disposed through burning, through appropriate action. And so, as we talk now, we have our vets, doctors who are within the park doing the monitoring to ensure that the carcass that are found have been carcass that have been found, I think, that are appropriately disposed. But again, as I said, in the park we have endangered species with the rhinos and the Rothschild giraffes. Those are endangered. And so what we're doing is that we don't want those species to be infected. What we're doing is that currently, for the last 3 days, we've been vaccinating these species, especially the white rhinos, because they easily interact with buffaloes that are most affected.